A mother and her young child were rescued off Pokai Bay this afternoon by lifeguards who had just clocked out and gone off duty. Honolulu Ocean Safety says the woman and child were being pushed out in the water at about 5:45. Luckily for them, lifeguards saw what was happening. They pulled out their paddle boards and they went out and grabbed the two and brought them back to shore. The lifeguards had just gone off duty some 15 minutes earlier.